Welcome to another Call of Duty World at War. Veteran. Hardlander is the mission. This is veteran. All these missions are being played in veteran. You know it's veteran when you die from a grenade.
Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns.
I will admit, the first two missions, I remember being pretty easy. This mission, I don't know. This could be easy as well. It could be very difficult. But I think the fact that I don't remember it well is a good sign. Because there are a couple missions I very much remember, with one of them above the rest. And that is how I died. I am now a memory. Alright, we got ourselves a long cutscene. We will stay here. Someone's gonna come out of this woods. Someone's gonna come out of there. Smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Oh. Someone get this guy.
Ambush! Keep him back!
Banzai! And there goes all our comrades. What are you shooting at? Oh. Okay. Got him for you. I know you're a little cross-eyed, Roebuck, but come on now. If you want to stay alive longer than Sullivan, well, actually, you're doing pretty good on that already, so. Olensky! Oh, shit, I'm dead. What a terrible checkpoint. This is no good.
Can't believe they booby-trap our dead.
Yeah, I can't believe that either. Fuck that one. Alright. You guys get him? Ayo!
I think we're kinda late. Sounds like the fifth's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it.
Private!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go!
Take that position!
I love the checkpoints. Ow. Get out of my way. You're pushing me out. You're pushing me out. I don't think so. Ugh. We got him. Oh my gosh, they keep spawning. Where's all my ammo? Guys, this is no good. I am low on ammo. You're on my side.
Carve a path through!
Oh shit. Give me a little bit of a spook. Whoops. Sorry guys. Alright. Grab that. Pick up some ammo. Ow. Has no ammo. I'm gonna hide inside this guy's dead body. Oh shit. You, the tree man. How far back did that set me? Not bad. Boy, I'll get him this time. I got him before. Ow, fucking hell. This part's a bit of a challenge. There's always one that comes up there. He lines up on me and then shoots. Oh shit, that's a fucking bunker. Bunker. Checkpoint reached. Can I shoot this thing?
I want suppressing fire on those MGs. The flamethrowers need to reach the bunkers.
I gotta just shoot one every time they get on the MG. Hold on, I'm kind of doing a good job shooting them. I think. Look, there's another one. Watch, they just infinitely spawn until I pick up the damn flamethrower. Line up, everybody. Step up. Be the next one to die at the turret.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there.
Get out of there. I never fucking went over there. You guys are so silly. Damn, I'm gonna pick up a flamethrower in this fucking game.
They're closing in.
Oh. Alright, maybe I'll try out the flamethrower. Oh. Die already.
Dead ahead. Now. Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Oh yeah? You just know that, huh? Do you, Roebuck? What's that machete for? I know your ass ain't getting that close to the enemy. You like to stay in the back. I'm the one that does all the pushing.
Whoop. Up there, in the tree! Shit!
Come on, guys, the music's getting epic. We can't quit now. That's usually how it goes.
Hold up in that building. He's hit. Japanese MG. What's the skinny? The 7th came in from the north. They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there. Chojo's holding tight. We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor. Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah. Supply truck dead ahead. Miller, Polonsky, follow me. Miller, load up those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off his perch.
Hell yeah!
Cover it!
Shoot it! Reload it! MG!
Alright, I see the guy on the roof. Missed. Hit. I don't know why I'm running in here. That was a bad idea. Excuse me, fellows.
But it's a nightmare over there. Chojo's holding tight. We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor. Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah. Supply truck dead ahead. Miller, Polonsky, follow me. Miller, load up those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off his perch.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Oh shit, there's more on the roof.
Cover fire, will ya?
Come on, guys, we got him. Right, we got him. We don't got him. You guys are fucking standing around not doing shit.
Enemies hold up in that building.
You need to get away from that truck.
Enemy machine gun! What's this getting? The
7 came in. No. Now the pattern's been broken. I would now die from random ass bullshit.
Enemies hold up in that building.
Machine gun on the second.
What's
floor.
The skinny?
The 7th came in from the north.
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield.
Oh shit. Now this is going to be difficult. Now I shall start crying like
building.
A baby. Smoke screen's absolutely useless.
Tojo's holding tight. We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor.
Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah. Supply truck dead ahead. Miller, Polonsky, follow me. Miller, load up those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off his perch.
Hell yeah!
Ready. Oh, come on. Fucking truck. This fucking truck, I can't shoot past it, but they shoot at me perfectly fine. Fuck this truck. Someone shoot these guys.
Don't give them a chance to regroup.
Nice one.
Oh. I sure hope you're right about that.
Yeah. This ain't gonna be easy. It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Hey. Big Bertha and Mississippi Mama.
Move.
Guys, I don't think we're winning this. Oh! That's what I get for standing on the second story of a building.
Hey! This ain't gonna be easy!
It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Am I running this way? Where do I go? Oh, I see the star. You're gonna go this way. Take out that red tank. Are they?
Stay with our tank. Help them move up.
This ain't the right way, is it? The other ones. Dude, my guy running out in front of me like that? Dick move. See through the fucking gunpowder.
Damn good work, Miller.
Ready.
Clear out the trenches.
I don't know if this is safe or not. See them. Hey, don't push me out of my cover. What the fuck is wrong with you? My teammates are assholes. Oh, I'm here. Grenade indicator. Not bad. Come on, shoot that guy, please. He hurts me. Nope. What a perfect time to run out of ammo. Checkpoint reached. Please, no. Please don't soft block me. Okay, good. I'm way back here. Alright, I'm getting pushed.
Miller, take out the first gun crew.
What the fuck? Alrighty. Not much cover, is there?
Second crew down. Stay strong. We're nearly there. Two more. Boom. Get the last one before we lose any more birds.
Oh.
They're out of commission. Good night.
Alrighty, good job. I've done it. Now we wait for the game to end.
Yes, sir.
Ow. He's hit. Clearly still moving. We don't care about the Geneva Convention here. I will shoot a man even after I've walked by him. Oh, guys, I have no ammo. There we go. Are you coming in all last and shit? The war's over.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever
Repeat,
it takes.
The airfield
oh,
has
shit.
Been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
This is not going to be fun.
Polonsky, more reinforcements.
Stay low. I need help over here. There's more infantry on their trucks.
Where the hell did all those reinforcements come from? They're bringing up the tank.
Miller, get on that triple 25.
Oop. Come on. I can't reach over there. I'm sorry, guys. I failed. I'm dead. Fuck, dude. I need to learn when to stop and when to go. I can't see shit through all the smoke. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? What the fuck? I didn't even get a chance to grab that grenade. Shit was just gone. You are dead now. Oops. Okay, they fucking went flying. Dude, I can't do anything. Fucking hell, what is blowing me up? Besides the two obvious tanks that I can't take out. Are there any missile launches I can take those tanks out with? Ain't gonna be easy. Okay, maybe stay away from those fucking guns.
They're taking positions on the tower. Keep fire on them.
Well, we get the heroic music, but like, what's going on?
Holy shit!
There we go. I should have just hid the whole time. What the hell?
Yes, sir. The airfield has been held. Repeat, the airfield has been held.
Well, shit. It could have been quicker.
Serve the fascist Reich, ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance.
Now we're going to be playing as Russian. I think his name is Dmitry. Alright, you know the drill. Watch the next episode. Unless it's not out yet. Then you have to wait. Unless I die and I never upload it. Then I'm sorry, the series is over.